So today we're doing our maintenance washes. It's about 9:15 a.m. on this wonderful Wednesday. So we got stuck in traffic due to the flash floods that we had over the weekend still. Here in Palm Springs, Bay Palm, Bob Hope, Gene Autry, those are all the main exits, are all still closed. We have to go through Monterey, and that's going eastbound on 10. So Monterey, Cook Street are the exits to get off. To do your turnaround to go back to Palm Springs, you have to take out the, you got to go around. Take Ramona, still closed certain areas, but you have to go around, pretty much go all around 111, head back down to Cathedral City and Palm Springs. That's the only way to enter through the other side. Freeways are closed. So, you know, stay tuned for that. Stick by auto fiber, like so. Same thing as a wash mitt, it's just a stick. Thank you. allows you to absorb water, a whole lot of water. Drying it out, and we'll be doing a vacuum.
All right, Model S. First maintenance wash of the day. Complete it. Now it's time to move on. Not to that. Not a paying customer. Sorry. Yeah, we're gonna wipe it. You guys stay tuned to see what we're gonna do.
All right, so I got a little surprise for you guys. I cleaned half of the truck. So half of the truck's clean. And the other half still looks like that. So you make the choice. Do you want to drive clean or do you want to drive dirty? Your choice. Make your appointments. The longer this slushy mud stays on your vehicle, the harder it's gonna be, and the more you're gonna be paying. Simple.